Yeah, the reason why I'm making this video is kind of a response to my last one, the new Black Panther Party being acquitted of voter intimidation, even after they were already found guilty, set for sentencing, and the Obama administration has basically given black people a free pass to commit acts of violence against white people, and they will not prosecute them. And what I got in my comment section were comments kind of trashing me that I'm racist because I'm against multiculturalism. Well, here's the bottom line. I'm against multiculturalism because simply if you have a white person and a black person have a baby, that baby is going to be black, not white, and it is going to slowly get rid of the white race. And that is what I'm against. I am for preserving my race because my race has a right to exist just like anybody else. I am for freedom and liberty for every race, the pursuit of life, liberty, and happiness within their own race and culture. I don't believe in mixing the races. In fact, that is what the globalist agenda is. It is to mix all races up. It is to make us equal slaves. It is to make everybody the same. And if you don't believe me that there has been an anti-white propaganda for the last several years, and you are either blind or so filled with white guilt that you just refuse to see the real agenda. Now, the whole media is controlled by the Zionist globalists. They run everything, and they are the ones that want to exterminate the white race. So you can either watch this video and continue to ignore facts and just continue to put your head in the sand and say, oh, you're just trying to divide and conquer. I am not trying to divide and conquer. I am trying to bring awareness to the white race that you are being targeted for extermination.
Unidentified man went berserk last night.
Where did she get her view of the world?
Shotgun, 14 people are dead, including three.
Who will be her role models?
Never been a better time to buy.
What values will she have? Whose child is she? Yours or the network's? Take back your children. Turn off the TV.
The basic problem is that we are living in a virtual reality. We're living in a totally controlled environment, an environment that has been created by mass media. Now, many people, especially young people, accept unquestioningly the reality that is presented by the media. Popular culture, movies, television, music, carry messages about how society works and how people should behave. And so entertainment is not value-free. It has ideological content. It presents a worldview that influences the people who watch the programming. There is a reason why television networks and the music industry, the various companies, they have programming departments. The programming that we are constantly assaulted by throughout our life conditions us, it programs us to a particular worldview. Now, we may consider it normal because we were born into this system of lies and deception. In fact, deception has become part of the social framework of society. And because we were born into this situation and our parents were born into it and have suffered from it, we don't know any better.
Girls gone wild.
I'm just more of a sexual, openly sexual person. I just embrace my sexuality. I don't hide it and I have fun.
Thank you.
thing.
Mm-hmm. You can handle it.
Then again, no one had ever made her enchiladas before. You want to kiss me?
Hell yeah, I want to kiss you.
Capable. Rich. And let me...
Use wear condoms. I have a little speech prepared that goes something like this. Look, guy I almost slept with, I like you a lot. You're smart, slash funny, slash charming, and or good looking, and a moment ago I wanted to do things to you, the likes of which are usually only reserved for fake letters in dirty magazines. But when it comes to having sex, I have but one rule, just one. You gotta use a ticket if you want to ride the ride.
Today, of the more than 1 million Americans estimated to be living with HIV, nearly half of them are African Americans. While blacks make up 13% of the population in the United States, we now account for 49% of all HIV and AIDS cases in this country.
Got some sex appeal. Streaks in your hair, fingernails get up. Abs looking like you do 1,000 sit-ups.
Yo quiero Taco Bell.